find better merchandise anywhere else, I bet you.
There are three things I want to do. One, fight the sheriff. Two, blow stuff up. And three, get paid. So blowing apart the sheriff's bank is basically the dream job. Head to the bank and case the joint.
Stay still.
Ha!
the back door. Simple. Except for how he went for it. Lucky for us, Cad's eating crap out of the same hole, so this won't take too long. Follow him and get the bomb back when he hawks it up. Voila! One stack bomb on, ready for bank busting. Just slap it on the bank wall to wait for the fireworks.
Offering $500 for every slab scalp. The slab king's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open.
Slab before the sheriff sicks a posse on you.
No. You're done. Rick always did have a flair for the dramatic. Made a real scene of it when he escaped my jail. Blew it sky high, swore revenge for what Jack and I did to him, said we turned him into a bandit the moment we killed his dog. Dealing with you, I think, is gonna be much simpler for both of us. I die or you do, nice and clean.
Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
Stop! Open the Let's duel.
You say so.
Don't let it get you down. I challenge you. Grenade out!